you like to drink some tea?
Thank you, no, I'll have a beer. Our ancestors settled Berlin 7,000 years ago, down in the Septimania. When some wild yeast and water got into the cereal, they knew a good thing when they drank it. Yeast and wild yeast satisfied and gave a little pop. Yep, through the winter time too, they would drink from the common bowl. Stars singing, beer is good for you.
In a best fruit pie, the frost is fine. Beer is good for you. In an ice cold can of whatever brand, oh, beer is good for you. When you hear the silly people putting down a liquid breath, don't you believe it's true? It'll lower stress and make you much happier. Beer is good for you.
Drinking beer will thin your blood out where your arteries can clot. Raises your good cholesterol. It will help you keep dementia from fogging up your brain. But breaking in a hip if you should log out. It is moderation when you're slurping down a brew. Have one or maybe just two. For as long as you don't overdo those brewskis, beer is good for you.
On a summer's day when you're making hay, beer is good for you. On a winter's night by a firelight, oh, beer is good for you. When you hear the silly people putting down a liquid breath, don't you believe it's true? Both violence and stout at the accidents, beer is good for you.
There's a kind of beer for nearly everybody in the world. Dark stout to lightest lager brew. Over apples flavored with a hint of orange peel, or blueberry ale from northern places. Even though the porters like a beer with lager dots, ale may be pumpkins in the fall. They will make each day a big celebration, cause beer is good for you.
With a roasted bird or fried esterd, beer is good for you. Pizza slice or a wild rice, oh, beer is good for you. When you hear the silly people putting down a little bread, don't you believe it's true? Cause it's even great for strict vegetarians. Beer.